thanks to Loth, we've been able to find the location of the mythical Lyre Sphere. The Lyre Sphere is an artifact from a time gone by, a time when my people believed that possessing and dominating the Aleph would take us to the pinnacle of civilization.
Sphere detects and devours all Aleph in its location. More Aleph it absorbs, more powerful it gets.
And that will give us the advantage we need against General Marmalade. If we can get close enough to him with the Lyre Sphere in our possession, we can suck him dry.
That's right. Unfortunately, Council now has Sphere. We also hear that Wardog detachment has been sent to same location, no doubt looking to steal it from Council.
Party time. I'll bring the marshmallows.
Alright, let's do this. I know for a fact I'm not gonna do that much damage to these fifth council. Let's see. Oh, that's what I'm. Oh, okay, never mind. Ew, I just realized I'm more likely shedding off ticks with those things. Why does it do that, bro? He's shooting from the side, but not aiming his gun. But the bullets hit me anyway. Like, what? That is some bad animation? I don't know what it's called, but it's bad something, bro.
Constantine, he'll make a wonderful driver.
Constantine, get over here, bro. Oh, smart man. Oh, they're still coming after them.
Look out! They're taking the spear! Intercept the carrier!
Back up, back up, back up. I am the truth. We gotta carry out these elites, bro. Yeah, okay, you just like taking pop shots at me, don't you? I already have about I'm not gonna risk it. What the?
Jesus.